What is it, Banks? What is it? Brenda's been trapped on hold with a big bank and can't get a live person on the phone? Let's go help him.
Some things in life are worth waiting for. Your bank shouldn't be one of them. At Village Bank, you're a neighbor, not a number.